for the Boo to You parade. Not everyone, not 100% everyone, but a lot of people do. I don't dress up because it's really hot and sticky and uncomfortable. So I don't, but a lot of people do, and that's half the fun of it, to be honest. I enjoy people watching a lot. I love all their creative costumes. I know, I'm super excited too. This is my favorite parade, so I'm super excited. They are doing the Hocus Pocus show right now, so we're getting music from that show and then getting music that they're playing down the street, so it's kind of weird. But we are on Main Street. You're welcome. Make sure to share with everyone and also like our page. If you guys are interested in extra content, make sure to check out our VIP Streaming the Magic page. Hello, Austin. We just saw Hello Wishes. This is definitely better than last year. They added a couple of really cool fireworks to it, so it was really fun. We did do the dessert party. For those that maybe didn't watch the first hour of the stream during the party, hi Holly! I was granted tons of pixie dust and got into the Disney Park Vlog meetup, and we got 2 tickets to the Halloween party plus access to the dessert party. So we were able to do the dessert party, and we did that. Hola Paolo, bienvenido. Hi Jeanette. So we did the dessert party, and to be honest, I would not pay for the dessert party. The desserts were all right. There were only 2 standout desserts for me. But the rest were just okay. And at least for tonight, the party is not sold out. So the reserved area for firework viewing wasn't really necessary to me, because there's plenty of spots here on Main Street. But it was a fun experience to do for sure. The 7 Dwarfs meet at Storybook Circus, right next to the Pete Slideshow. And in the earlier stream that I did today, that's where we actually started. So you can see them during that stream. You're very welcome. So the parade's gonna come by probably around 11:30-ish is when we're gonna get the parade on this side. But they do have a little pre-show with some people coming out and dancing, and also, of course, the Headless Horseman right before the parade, so we'll be watching that. Hi Maureen! And I just love all the lighting effects here on Main Street. It's my favorite thing. Awesome, Cassandra! Have a plan. If you are interested in any characters, please make sure to know where they are located and how popular they are. I did hear someone waited 2 hours for Moana. Moana, Jack Skellington, and the 7 Dwarfs seem to be the most popular characters this year. I did not meet Jack and Sally this year, John. We met them a couple years ago, but during the earlier stream, we did get them walking right next to us, and that was really, really cool. They started the Boo to You parade over in Frontierland, yeah. They start at 11:15. 11:15. They show it twice. So they showed it earlier. This is Walt Disney World. And they showed it at 9:15 and then again at 11:15. Thank you so much for sharing, guys. And I'll switch the view in a little bit. Oh, it's starting to drizzle again. Sucks. It's been drizzling off and on all night. I hope they don't cancel the parade. Hi, Phil. My daughter has abandoned me to get more candy. Oh, so happy, Mandy. It was a great surprise for me yesterday when I got the email from the Disney Park lot saying that I made the meet, so. Yeah, I know. We already have three full bags of candy, and she just went to get more. I honestly don't think we need more candy. If it gets a little distorted, let me know. I do have my tripod set on a trash can, so with the big bass sounds from the show, it might get a little bouncy. So just let me know and I'll lift up my phone. Hi, Denise. Hi, Sherry. Oh, that's so cool, Mandy. So we're on by a trash can near the Emporium. I'm gonna point you guys over to the castle so at least you can see the projection. The projections on the castle during the Hocus Pocus show. My umbrella and put it over the phone. It's so much fun, Denise. It's my favorite paid party for sure. Awesome, Amanda. They have new fireworks during Hallowishes, I thought. They had some really cool fireworks coming out. If it starts raining any harder, I don't think we're gonna get the Headless Horseman run. Because they are very safe about that one. The Christmas party is beautiful. This one is my favorite. I don't know if it's just the people dressed up that make it really fun. Awesome, Karen. I can tell you that tonight's party was not sold out. And it didn't really feel sold out at all. They're coming to check the garbage. Other than the lines for characters, everything else has been really fast. Because it was raining. Yeah, if it rains, there's no other horsemen. Isabella, just make sure to have a plan, and again, if you do plan to do any characters, make sure to check which ones they are, how popular they are.
Give me the poncho, though.
And,
she's gonna get wet.
Remember that with your party tickets, you can get into the party and into the park at 4 p.m. So you can come into Magic Kingdom at 4, and then if you're doing any of the very, very popular characters, just go get in line for them, and then you will save yourself time during the actual party. that's so cool, Pam. They work very hard. See the amount of people leaving. Because yeah, it is. I'm gonna be pretty upset if the parade doesn't happen. And we had a forecast for like 80% chance of rain earlier, and it didn't rain. And of course, it rains now. So lots of people are deciding to leave. It's fine. They might still do it without not a lot of movements. They might still run it. Put the cup right in front of me. That's not mine. The cast member's just changing the recycling container, and she has to sort the recycling out. When people put the wrong things in there, she has to sort that out. Exactly. Good thing is that a lot of people leave, so that is a good thing. No, it's not over. People just decided to leave because it started raining a little bit harder. The party ends at midnight, so I'm not sure if the parade's gonna go on, and I'm not sure if the last Hocus Pocus show is gonna go on. Yeah, I bet a lot of people are just tired as well. Supposed to start at 11:15 in Frontierland, so it'll come over to us around 11:30. Yeah, they ran the earlier one because it wasn't raining. They ran that at 9:15. Yes, tonight is the first party. Parade, they run it twice. They run it for people, especially if they're tired, if they have little ones, so they're running it early. Hallowishes is at 10:15, so at 10:15 after Hallowishes, a lot of people left. Yeah, I hope the rain stops soon, or I hope they can at least run the parade. No, the party's until midnight. The last show, Hocus Pocus show, is at midnight. So it technically is until 12:15, basically. Yeah, Mary, we did an hour of walk around at 7. So you can see that from the earlier stream. The Disney Monthly Box is one of our sponsors, and you can check out their information right there on this post. Oh, it's fine, Denise. It's just what it is. Yeah, it'll give you something to watch, right, Mary?
If the parade doesn't, what time's the parade?
11:15
over there.
Yeah,
so I'm trying to come here.
Why are you holding it all the way up there?
This is because I don't wanna.
Huh? No, I'm saying your hand. What is, why isn't it down here?
It's just more stable.
Oh, I can hold it in here. The crowds are not bad. It's a. The party is not sold out. Oh no.
Why did it go out?
I don't know. I don't know what happened. What did I do? There we go. My hands are wet, so I'm trying to like move my phone, scroll down, and just something happened. So Magic Kingdom during party nights, Magic Kingdom closes at 7 p.m. and the party. I got it. No, yeah, I'm like pushing it against the wall. The park closes at 7, the party starts at 7. So they do a sweep of guests from back to the park to the front. And we actually caught that during our first train. So if you guys are interested to see cast members sweeping people. Sorry. No, this is the very first, I got it. This is the very first party.
Did it stop it?
No.
But it's
getting better. Can you check on your rate?
No, I have 13%.
Yeah. No, we just got here right after Hallowishes. So we got in this spot like around 10:30. Yeah, the second parade is always less busy, so it's good. But you do run the chance of weather delays. You saw the parade, Ralph? It's such a great parade. Yeah, of course, when it's sold out, then it's different. We saw really cool Meet the Robinsons. What's his name? Not Wilbur. Is it Wilbur? No, Wilbur is the son. Oh my gosh, the main character from Meet the Robinsons is... Someone help me out. We are, actually the phone is on a trash can. So I have the trash can in front of me and then we're behind the trash can. Oh, what's his name? Anyways, it was him with a fruit thing on his head. That was a really cool costume. Yeah. party has the Boo to You parade. It has Hallow Wishes, which is a completely different fireworks show than the regular Magic Kingdom one. It has rare characters that usually don't come out, like the Seven Dwarfs all together, like Moana is out this year, Gaston and Belle are together, Tweedledee and Tweedledum are together. Who else? Oh, Jack Skellington and Sally.
Oh my gosh, I heard somebody saying it's Jack, not Jake, and they're like, yeah. They're like, oh, I thought he was the kid from Neverland Pirates.
That's funny. So yeah, all the rare characters. Then it has a dance party in Tomorrowland. It has trick-or-treating all around the park. And the Headless Horseman comes out, weather permitting, before the parade. It just started raining like 10 minutes ago. Right here. You can see the rain. Stop it!
Oh yeah, you can. Ooh, good one, good.
The parade starts in Frontierland at 11:15. So it comes over our side around 11:30. Weather permitting, yeah.
Hope it does.
Is it getting lighter? I don't feel it is. I feel it's been about the same. Yeah, it's about the same.
I can't believe you're 100. That's crazy.
If they do it, dancers might not go all out. So Haunted Mansion dancers won't go all out. The cowboy float dancers won't go all out. You're welcome, Heather. I know. I don't even know if they're going to come out, actually. The little crew that comes out.
It's like this. It's like, yeah. It's supposed to start in 5 minutes in front of you.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll see. Yes, everyone starts singing. It's supposed to start in Frontierland at 11:50, and it'll come by us at around 11:30.
It's harder.
You're welcome. No, I don't wear costumes. person. This is a Magic Kingdom, Chris. No, I stream for Streaming Disney. I don't have a YouTube channel. I don't know if it's gonna, we haven't been able to check the radar, so I don't know if it's gonna let out.
I just felt warm in.
Yeah. It's supposed to start at 11:15 in Frontierland.
In 2 minutes.
Yeah. No, it's not really packed. Tonight's party didn't sell out, so it's not that bad. Announcement. I got scared. Yes, this is the first night. Hey, Paul. You're welcome. Yeah, I don't think so. They canceled, they were mid-show, and they stopped it when it started raining.
That's it.
Yeah. You're welcome. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if they'll do it or not. We have to wait. Like, it's gonna stand by itself.
Oh my god. Sorry. Oh my god. Okay, I'll go above you. I'll go above you.
It doesn't sell out that fast, but definitely Halloween night sells out, so you have to get them in advance. But it doesn't usually sell out really, really fast. Obviously, the weekend nights are the ones that sell out first. What sort of candy are they giving? Let's show the candy.
I don't know what to do. So
Stephanie went for a fourth bag of candy. Do we have light? Can you guys see this? I don't know if we have light.
Well, this is Lifesavers.
Lifesaver gummies.
A bunch of Skittles.
Skittles, yeah, they always go crazy on the Skittles.
We got some Milky Ways.
Cool, Ian, thank you. Milky Way.
That's another Milky Way. Snickers.
Snickers.
And M&M's.
M&M's. During our earlier stream, we did stream the allergy-friendly items that they give out too. Starburst. Oh. Starburst. Oh, we got light. Starburst.
Yeah. There's Starburst. Twix. My favorite. The best.
Yeah, they have tons of trick-or-treat stations, and you can go through them as many times as you want.
And I think...
So she has collected 3 bags of regular candy and 1 bag of...
Okay, this is half of it.
Allergy. Not like you're not gonna go get more.
And then Snickers.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Crispers.
The Snickers Crispy one. That's a good one.
And that's
good. Yeah. And they give you handfuls of them.
Yeah.
If I get in your way of taping, let me
know. Oh, no, don't worry about it. I'm gonna lift it up when it starts. Thank you. I love Twix too.
I didn't know you were here.
They have allergy friendly diabetics. I am not sure if I'm not too savvy about diabetic foods that people can eat or not, so I'm not sure. But during the first stream, we did stream the allergy friendlies, and like they have the ingredients out and everything so people can read them. Yeah, now what they do, Mary, is they have two stations. They have two allergy-friendly stations. One at Exposition Hall, where Mickey and Tinkerbell meet, and another one at Liberty Square. And that's where they have all the information on it. Yeah, if you're an annual pass holder, you get discounts on a couple of selected nights, not on all of them.
Oh, announcement.
Oh, not announcement. Oh, is it the party? It's the party!
Are you gonna do it?
Hello, Magic Kingdom! I know you can do better than that. I said hello, Magic Kingdom!
It is raining this time.
The party patrol did come out. That's nice. Okay, Candy, and it's the Mickey lollipops. I love
how they Is it dripping on you?
No, it's good.
Here we go.
This is the actual pre-show that they do while people wait for the actual parade.
So this time, for the costume of Conor line, that's right, the costume Conor line.
It's got lighter.
So it did.
Yeah,
we can see it.
Yeah,
we have it on the back.
Yeah, this is a little pre-show. And they go all out dancing, but since it's raining, they're like, nope.
I don't know that.
It's okay.
He's jumping though.
I know. I'm sorry.
Yeah, stay right here. There we go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. We'll close the umbrella when the parade starts. We'll close this.
Yeah.
The creeper crew show. I think they still call the creeper crew, right? The 6-year-old will love it. The baby. I'm in. It's a baby. But the baby doesn't pay, so that's fine. But I think that it's really fun for kids. They started doing this like 3 years ago? That they started this?
I think so.
Yeah, about 3 years ago they started doing the pre-show. Because they had Wreck-It Ralph and Vanellope.
Yeah.
That first year.
Yeah.
And now they have Judy and Nick.
Halloween costume, but now it's time to get back to her. He said back to her because Mickey's booty Halloween party is going to be bringing some boo to you. So with all of us here, this
it's getting lighter.
I guess it's
Wild, Judy Ops, happy, very happy
yes.
Halloween.
And then Dog's got her lots of fun. This is my favorite party. I love it. They only do it on Main Street. Maybe that's why. I missed it the first year because I like watching the parade from Frontierland. But they only do this here on Main Street. Yeah. And like you saw, I'm right across from the bakery. So they don't go any further down toward the castle than this. And they then move down Main Street and they do a second time over at Town Square. I'm sorry about all the movement. Okay. I'm gonna place my phone back down.
I do not feel a drop.
I don't.
Do you see it?
I don't.
Wishful thinking.
Because it's so random.
I don't feel it.
Do you not see it?
Put your arm.
Look at the light.
There's light.
A little bit.
It is. But at least it's like,
is the castle lit up? Wait, let me try. I'm like really cramped right
castle
now.
Lit up.
Let me see. Ah, there we go. You know what I would love for them to do? Like a projection show, like a Halloween projection show. Yeah. That would be cool.
She's concerned about the stream.
Yeah, the magic shots this year. Oh my gosh, we got, did it download at all?
I can't check.
Yeah.
Do you mind if I have to go there?
Are you going to sit down?
Yeah.
If you sit down, that's fine, because I have to record.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, go ahead.
I will sit down.
No problem.
She doesn't want to sit all by herself.
That's fine.
You sit.
Okay, this year we got the... No, but you have to sit on this side. They won't let you sit in front of the garbage. Just letting you know. Yeah, they won't let you sit in front of the garbage. They'll tell you to move. We got the Headless Horseman magic shot is right as you come into the park. I think the parade is still on, yeah. Actually, I don't feel any rain. I mean, teeny tiny drops.
Do you want me to close it?
So, yeah, I think you can close it. Yeah. Headless Horseman magic shot at the entrance of the park. We did not wait at all. There was no one up there. What time did we go up there? Like at 8?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was like at 8. There was no one up there. We got that magic shot. Then they have the Poison Apple magic shot here on Main Street. They also do the Haunted Mansion Dancers is the other one. They haven't downloaded yet because magic shots take longer to download. But we got those three. I think those were the three, right?
It was the Wanting, it was the Apple,
yeah.
And it was the...
Apparently they have an Iago on your shoulder, but we didn't get that one. And then they have the Hitchhiking Ghost by Adventureland. And then they have the Haunted Mansion, Curse by the Haunted Mansion. So those are the magic shots. You're welcome. Hey, Joni, how are you? I am so very glad that my information is helpful. How's the college boy? It's my favorite thing, oh, like what they do with the lights.
Not 5%.
You need a cable. This girl right here has 5% on her phone. Who needs a cable?
Who brought more cables?
Well, I have the stream, so I am responsible for my phone.
That's right.
And my phone needs.
But how much charge do you have right now?
Aw. That's cool, Tone. My phone?
Yeah.
My phone at the moment has 77...
Oh, it stopped. It stopped charging.
I'm sorry. I have to backup generator for the phone. It stopped loading. That's so funny. Time to bring out the brick. Time to say goodbye to the fuel rod. Thank you for your service. See, if you had a cable, you could plug to my other backup.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thanks for reminding me.
I have, what kind of phone do I have? A very old phone.
Yeah.
A Samsung.
Like LTE.
Something or other. Is it really raining harder?
Yes, it is.
Ugh. Joni says, hey, Steph. Remember, she was the one that was with us during Star Wars Weekend when we got the picture with Chewbacca?
Yes.
Yeah.
You take amazing pictures.
Yes.
You take,
she loves your pictures, Joni.
You take amazing pictures.
I don't have a YouTube channel. I stream for streaming Disney alone.
Yes. This is getting wet.
We got out the little umbrella now.
I don't care about getting wet anymore. I did at first.
She says, thanks.
No problem. You saw me when I got filmed on TV.
It's like you saw me when I got filmed on TV.
You were there from the beginning.
Oh, Star Wars Weekend's the good old days. You know what? We haven't gotten an announcement yet. So I feel that the parade is going to go on.
Can I just charge it for a little bit?
It's really good, Sylvia. The phone. I saved money, and I went to, I have Metro PCS. So I went to get a brand new phone, and it cost me like $200, and the sound quality, it's an LG phone. The sound quality sucks. You still can't see, Chris? I'm sorry. Is anyone else having problems with a...
It looks good.
Well, on our side, it looks good.
Oh, yeah.
It should come over to us in a little bit. It should be about to get here. But anyways, we got the LG new phone, and the sound sucks so bad. So I had to go back to my old phone. Oh my gosh, Corinne. You have no idea how much I missed Star Wars Weekends.
No.
Good, Joni. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Cool, cool, cool.
It looks like it's that one person. Maybe refresh the video.
I'm sorry. Sorry that's happening.
We're so sorry. Are we sugared up? Did you get sugar? Stop.
It's just been like 5 minutes.
No.
You have 77%, guys.
Yeah, the parade should be about to get here. It starts in Frontierland at 11:50. So maybe it's moving slower because it's wet. So thank you, boss. Ooh, the boss has it in two media forms. You're welcome. Yeah, it's still raining a little bit.
Mm. Yeah. A lot of it.
No, it's less than before.
Oh, you're right.
Pumpkin Mickey waffles are the best thing ever invented. We had the dessert party, courtesy of the Disney Park blog, so we haven't had any other treats. But yeah, the pumpkin waffles are my favorite thing ever. Time to raid your candy locker.
It's literally a locker of candy.
It is a locker of candy. We should stream when we get out all our candy, pour it on the floor.
When we get home.
Yeah, that's gonna take a long time.
Yeah, no, never mind. Sorry, guys.
You know what's disappointing? I went into Starbucks and they don't have anything pumpkin related. The party patrol came out and sort of kind of danced, but not that much yet. Hello. Yeah, actually I have 3 backup battery charger thingies, so I'm good on battery. Other people didn't plan ahead.
Just let me charge it for 2 seconds.
She's not on Snapchat for 5 minutes and the world crumbles around her.
Okay, but just 5 minutes. Just 5 minutes of charge. Yeah, she has 77%.
Yeah, I'm streaming, so I have 208 people depending on this.
Okay, but like if
so
you...
So we cannot give you my cable.
If you need the cable, you can just ask for it back and I'll give it to you back.
What happened? This is Disney World. Do you guys have any kids? You want to sit on the floor? You're good?
You want to sit up there now?
Okay. Yeah, we're a good pair. They say that you're funny. She's like holding the cable about to take it off.
Because I thought that you... But she has 77%.
No.
77. I have 3. How are we going to communicate?
Are you streaming for 205 people?
Okay. No. But I need...
Are you bringing the magic to the masses?
I'm not. My phone's gonna die.
Oh, I hear thunder.
Is that thunder or a trash can?
I love pumpkin. No, no, no. I need my pumpkin spice everything. Oh. Don't let go of the cable. Listen, guys. Did it stop raining so I can close the umbrella?
Oh.
Yeah, yeah. Oh. Thank you.
It kind of... I mean, it's still a little bit, but it's not super bad.
I'm just waiting to see if it's still raining or not. I think the phone will be okay. She's like, girl, wait until the parade's over.
Girl, my phone's gonna be dead by that time. And it takes like 4...
Who has gold rose ears?
Yeah, you see that? They're pretty nice.
I will attempt not to sing along.
Oh,
do you want to sit down?
Is it wet?
Well, yeah.
Are
you sure?
Yeah, because
yeah. Those are super hard to find, Mandy. I went to 2 parks looking for them until I found them. There's the castle. I wanted to do the big reveal. It's starting. Sweet. I always say I'm not gonna sing and I end up singing. excitement.
Thank you.
same party.
Thank you.
supposed to be the hitchhiking ghost, but they're not there, and now the Frontierland section is stuck on the hub area. And it's not moving.
Come on!
choreography at all, but at least they did it. Hello Wishes did go on. Hello Wishes was at 10:15. Yeah, we'll go check. Hello Wishes was at 10:15 and it went off without a hitch. Same as last year, music-wise, they did add a couple of really cool fireworks. But yeah, Hello Wishes is still going on. We're gonna walk over to the castle stage and see, because it did stop raining. So we're gonna see if they dry up the stage and do the Hocus Pocus show. And this is swimming upstream. Although not that bad, because a lot of people left because of the rain. So not that bad. You're very, very welcome. We're gonna still go over there. We'll see if they do it. We'll see if they're drying the stage. If they're not drying the stage, we'll just walk around, do some more trick-or-treating maybe. Ha 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 ha. They are drying the stage. Yeah.
My butt?
Your butt is wet.
Like, I thought my butt would get wet, but it's like,
I knew what was gonna happen.
Yeah, the last Hocus Pocus is at midnight, so.
It starts at midnight.
Yeah, it starts at midnight. And that's what closes the party. The starry, starry night. Oh, we can go straight. Huh? Yeah, we're gonna definitely try and stream the show. If they do it, we will stream it. Everybody. Oh, there's tons of people here waiting. Yeah. Wow, there's a lot of people. You mean like behind a planter? Well, let's go on this side then. You mean in there? I'm sorry I'm missing your comments. It's hard to walk when it's this dark. Prospector! Right there. Oh, I am thirsty. Yeah. Oh, that's perfect. Your butt. Here, can you close this so I can hang it on me? They are drying the stage at the moment. Do you want to try and get in there? Yeah, exactly. You know how many times I've tripped on those? On the trolley grooves? Let me see. Let me see if I can make my way in here. Yeah. Oh,
this is
there's
the handicap
a...
area. Okay. Are you looking for something
oh,
in there?
No. Okay. I don't know. Yeah, this is not going to work. It's a handicap area. And there's people like.
Oh, you could go in against, the center hub right over
against
there.
Against the wall. Might work. This is good. Okay, now I can read your comments. Wait, give me a second. If anyone had any questions, if you can just ask them again, and now I can read them. How do they dry the stage? With big squeegees and like towels and mops?
I have
sent
somebody. Hey, hi, you. You are awesome. I mean,
I don't know if I'm supposed to be
like, not what I expected.
Because there was no one in here.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, in just a few minutes, we will present Hocus Pocus Villain Spelltacular. In order for you to fully experience tonight's presentation, the lighting around Cinderella Castle will be reduced. For your own safety and for that of others, we ask that you remain in the same location until the lighting returns to normal. Thank you.
The fireworks were at 10:15. Still charging. Okay, cool.
Hello.
I'm glad that
hello again.
A handicap
area
for this show. Yeah, this is a good spot. I don't know if I'm supposed to be here because there is no one here. Are you good there?
Very popular.
But no one has moved me yet, so
this is probably
yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Squeeze on this side and pretend that I'm squeezing. Yeah, John, I'm not up. This is my only time to the party, so I can't come again. But if anyone else is coming, we'll let them know if they can stream the horsemen. Yeah. Are you sleeping?
It's okay. No, I'm gonna stay up until 5. Just so I can say that I stayed up the whole day.
Thank you, cast members that dried up the stage. You are awesome. You rock.
I felt so bad for those guys.
Awesome, Karen. It's so much fun. I hope it doesn't rain for your parade so you can see the full choreography.
That was kind of sad.
Yeah. Yeah, those groups are dangerous.
This is the best I can do. Okay. Whatever you can see is what you're going to see. If you can't see it,
thank you.
Yeah, I can't make it any better than this.
Yeah. I could technically like put the phone right there, like in front of this.
Is it gonna stand?
I would have needed more time to like set it up properly.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, due to inclement weather, this performance of Hocus Pocus Villain Spectacular has been delayed. We thank you for your patience, and we
everyone
hope to
went,
begin
oh,
as soon
and
as
then
possible.
Went, oh.
Once again, this performance of Hocus Pocus Villain Spectacular has been delayed and will begin as soon as possible.
I thought it was like 20 minutes until 12.
The reaction is,
Is that what the random
is? Who's singing? Oh, someone's birthday.
Do you want to try sending them now? You have time, it's delayed. She just won't be able to read your comments.
Yeah.
But you'll get a nice view.
I'm fine here. I think we're good here.
I can't see. I'm going to be honest.
You can't see?
No.
He said behind the white line, so this is a white line.
It does not work.
It is.
I'm just going to wait.
You know what?
You can sit this way.
I'm going to wait until it starts to move.
Yeah.
We actually had, how much rain did we have during the party? It was just this, right? It was just this because it was supposed to rain earlier and it never did.
Okay, I'll come over here.
It never rained until like we were waiting for the parade. So until 10:30. Oh, here we go.
My dear friends, happy All Hallows Eve. Gather round and prepare thyselves. Something magical shall happen here tonight in but a few minutes' time.
Cool announcement. Oh. Are we singing Happy Birthday again? Happy birthday, dear person that we don't know who it is. Happy birthday to you. They're loading the fireworks now. They're like loading the effects.
Yeah, but there's nowhere to walk over here. This is super good
forecast.
Yeah.
Like brass and witness. Happy birthday to the birds of
birds.
Oh, that would be funny, Joni, if they had the pirates come off the stage. They're singing to Bambi. It's the 70th anniversary. Bambi's old. Oh no, focus. Focus, little dude.
Oh, did it go?
Is it focus? I don't know if it's focus.
What?
Not really.
Here?
Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Magic Kingdom closed at midnight. Well, it closed for regular guests at 7 p.m. And then for party guests, the party's supposed to end at midnight with this show. I'm not sure if it's supposed to rain again. I'm sorry. I know that this weekend is supposed to rain, but not sure. Yeah, I'll move a little bit when it starts. Because you're wet. We have the blanket, the Osborne Lights blanket, remember the red one? It's in the trunk. So while we're waiting, I would like to thank 3 Disney Park vlogs. They probably are not going to see this, but I just want to thank them for an awesome, awesome meetup. And every meetup they do is really cool. Oh, we got the projections on the castle. So I'd like to thank them for the tickets and the dessert party and the fun. I got a cool picture with all of the Disney Park vlog writers and with Mark, Daniel. That was fun. They were all dressed up as Haunted Mansion characters, and I'm sure there'll be a post in the next couple days about it. But yeah, that was tons of pixie dust. For sharing.
What if I thought you were going to stop the stream right now.
That would be sad.
Like, thanks for watching and bye.
What time did you wake up this morning to go to school?
5.
And what time do you want to stay up until tonight or today?
5.
She wants to stay up until 5 just to say that she was up for 24 hours.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Everyone went, oh, okay. Oh, all right.
magical world collide for but one night. A night filled with a little trick, a little treat, and a bit of hocus pocus.
Party potion. The Phil sisters and me, the Phil. What's the Phil? The Phil, I asked you to hold on to give to me at a time like this. Right!
We can't find it, Minnie.
Why have I been cursed with such sisters?
Perhaps some chocolate will cheer you up.
What is this?
Chocolate? Dark chocolate. The only candy I like.
No, this.
This is Phil!
Is it? And what is it doing right around Halloween chocolate?
I don't know.
Oh, enough. We've lost enough time as it is. Sisters, to the coop. Bridget, what is the first ingredient, Sarah?
Sinister shadow.
Sinister shadow.
As dark as midnight and as
mysterious
as the unknown. Minnie, sinister shadow.
Hello, ladies.
There's a man lurking in the shadows, Minnie.
A man? And who are you?
A tip of the hat from the one and only Dr. Facilier. Also known as the Shadow Man.
Shadow Man?
Shadow Man.
Now I hear y'all are in need of some sinister shadows. Well, you're in luck because, ladies, I can deliver.
And what makes you think we need your help, Shadow Man?
Don't you disrespect me, little lady.
Little?
Don't you derogate or deride. You're in my world now, not your world. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side!
Perhaps he knows Mother.
Mother.
Sit down at my table. Put your mind at ease. If you relax, it will enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. You got a soul, don't you? Make your wildest dreams come true. I got voodoo, I got hoodoo, I got things I ain't even tried. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
The cards, the cards, the cards will tell. The past, the present, and the future as well. The cards, the cards. Just take three.
Will you take me?
Take a little trip into your future with me. Shake my hand. Come on, girls. Won't you shake a poor sinner's hand?
Why, we'd love to.
Yeah. Satisfied. But if you ain't, don't blame me. You can blame my friends on the other side.
My hope is really sparking and she is coming together. Thank you, Dr. Facilier.
Can we keep him?
Focus! Mary? Yes? What is the next dastardly ingredient?
Ferris Mares!
What is that? Oh, some kind of hole?
Oh, wait! There was chocolate smudged over the words!
There was chocolate smudged over! Give me that!
Minnie, do we need to hold a calming circle?
I am calm!
Thou art not being honest with thyself. Take my hand.
Oh, you fools! We haven't the time to read me the ingredient!
Nefarious nightmares, as terrifying as the shadows of the moon at night, filling dreams to the brim with fright. Come in!
Well, 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 what have we here? What? I'm just little old Oogie Boogie. You know, the shadow of the moon at night, the smiling your dreams to the brim with fright.
Winnie, nefarious nightmares.
Yes, yes. And what makes you so scary, you
overstuffed
potato sack?
Because I'm overstuffed
of your worst nightmares.
So that was
all good.
Wait,
we
have nightmares.
You're joking! You're joking! I can't believe my eyes! You're joking me! You gotta be! No matter how she tries, she's ancient, she's ugly. I don't know which is worse. I might just spit a seam now if I don't die laughing first.
Frightful friends!
Laura and Legend are for the villainous fiends.
I suppose for such an occasion, I could conjure a few.
Oh, I knew we would see eye to eye.
Listen well, all of you. If it is frightful friends that you request, each incantation calls forth a guest. Come now, queen, my power and right. Ungodly domain, we call forth its ruler of death and disdain. Come and inspire with devious plots a desire for furrows all covered in spots. Impress us, O pirate, from a faraway land. Strike fear in our hearts with a hook or a hand. A slithering snake with a sorcerer's power to give but not take. Enter, good lady, by thee we are graced. Though manners be proper, they are but two-faced.
Oh,
officially stream for the VIP page. So if you guys are interested in joining our VIP Patreon group, please check out the details right there on this post. It's $5 a month. And I come 3 times a week to the park and to the resort. We're gonna turn the light on us real soon. Like, okay, time to go home. Thank you. Thank you. All right, guys, have a great night. See you real soon. Bye. Did they turn on the lights?
No.
Yeah. All right, bye guys.
I'm like, that was everything.